There's no way that this actually works, so we're gonna go ahead and test it out right now and see if it's real or fake. So apparently, if you like light up the plastic part of these tags, you can then attach it back to the shirt, and this would be super helpful if you ever need to like return anything. So I have this vintage shirt here, and I'm really hoping that this works, because this is like the original tag from like 2004, so I'm gonna be really mad if this doesn't go back on the shirt. But let's go ahead and try this out. All right, so let's go ahead and rip the tag off. Oh, I really don't want to do this. Okay, we got it. Before we go ahead and try this out though, make sure you lock in your answers, yes or no, if you think this is gonna work. All right, make sure you hit the red plus so I know I didn't do this for no reason. All right, so we got it lit. Let's stick it on. Okay, let's see if it worked. And as you can see, this is real. Oh my gosh, thank you.